January the 9th, doing an early morning hike. Look at this place. Beautiful. Fingers are numb, kind of like that song by Linkin Park, R.I.P. Degrees out right now. Very minimal snow, but cold enough to be cold. So cold here, the ice cracks. I was telling Ada about the bear I saw earlier up there. But she doesn't believe me. She thinks it's a myth. I can't feel my ears. The road less traveled. Woo! Oh, yeah. I don't think that's safe. So, you think if I lock on there, it'll work? You think I should be good? You dare me to lock on there? When we're all the way over there, we migrated like Lewis and Clark, the Donner family. To MTV Cribs. Got the stove over there. So muddy here, and I've only had 3 beers today. Only 3. Look at that. You only see that in Jamaica, huh? Yeah, man. So if you look yonder, Ada's cabin is right over there. Oh, she doesn't have any boats. I want her to take me out on the lake. So, I think the hardest part through this journey was going through the water. I feel like that was a very intense moment, but we overcame it nonetheless, because that's what life's about, overcoming obstacles. What? Look at her, she's scared of heights, and yet here she is, making progress. So what do you want to eat for dinner? No, I think 18.
Okay.
We're in California. You're not a minor.
Yeah, you're
in
California.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're back in California. Danny? You shouldn't have done your homework.
Danny, where you at? So what are you doing later tonight?